Small steel band Mood's Steel Orchestra is optimistic that they will advance to the semi-final round of the National Panorama competition. Leader Roger Thomas said the band encountered many challenges, but that did not deter them from competing this year. Sherilyn Lewis tells us more.
Steel pan band Mood's Steel Orchestra put on quite a show during the small band preliminaries on Sunday at Curup Community Center. The band's pulsating rendition of Winston Sosa's Calypso, I Don't Mind, had spectators grooving and band members dancing. Leader of the band, Roger Thomas, said this year's rendition was much more difficult, but the members all agreed to play the selection.
Well, our rendition this year was far harder than last year. And I know this year it was quite a challenge because his music is great for some of the youngsters, you understand? But so far I think we did a great job, and I know definitely we will be moving on to the semi-finals.
Thomas said the band faced a lot of problems to get sponsorship and even to get the center to use, but in the end, they managed to pull through.
I had a lot of challenges, you know, trying to get the pan theater ready, you know, trying to get this container and trying to build something for the band, you know, a home for the band. And it's a struggle because of not on work and not getting funds, you know, trying to get funds somewhere all over, and it's been a hassle.
Mr. Thomas said another challenge is keeping the members together, but first-time player with the band, youngster and singer Sergio Cameo, is calling on youths to pursue steel pan playing.
Well, this is actually my first year with Moods, but I've played in junior panoramas from before. But the experience was very great. So as youths, you know, we encourage everybody to come out, play pan, and enjoy yourselves. It's a good outlet for youths of Trinidad and Tobago to do something good. You know, this pan music is really good music.
Panorama small band semi-finalists are scheduled to be announced on Wednesday. Sharon Lewis, CNews.